Magos only see. Arrive here after 2 weeks. The entrance of water is there and is the deepest part. 39 meters deep. 39. Here 15. 15 meters deep. The water is very clear and cold, 15 degrees. Always 15 degrees. This water is brackish, salt and fresh. Aqua salmastra. Salmastra. Brackish water, salt and fresh, always flowing. Entering here, exit back to the next lake, Karavomilos, and from there back to the sea. One more normal lake, 5 minutes walking from here. Lake of Karavomilos down to the seaside, and the water from there back to the sea. Señora, ¿tenete una fotografía? Io paparazzi. Very romántico, fotografía. Ya no se doy, señora Mu. Allora, uno. Allora, due. Ora. The water always flowing, entering there, exit back to the next Karavomilos Lake and back to the sea, Sami Sea. 20 kilometers at the Grand River all across the island, from the west to the east. In this lake lives mallets, gray mallets, and eels, many eels. More animals, the pigeons, bats, and small spiders around the walls. Never dangerous, eh? Very small spiders, very small bats. Anguilla encephali qua. Anguilla encephali, piccioni, molto piccioni. Pipistrelli, piccolino pipistrelli, eh? Allora, Corea. This cave is 20,000 years old. Discovered when the roof collapsed by an earthquake many thousand years ago. 5,000 years ago. All the roof falls down here. The depth of water here, 4 meters in the middle. Starting tours by boats from 1963. The tunnel entrance is the only human work in this cave, by hands from 1960. Terremoto in 53, niente problema qui. Grande terremoto, eh? Grande terremoto, qui niente problema.
E 2014 anche.
Sì. And acqua, acqua, palmare argostoli, catavotres, arriva qua. 39 metri profondità, eh? Va bene, ora. Για θέλετε μια φωτογραφία, να δούμε μια ωραία φωτό. Για δώστε μου. Grazie, signore, μου ευχαριστώ. Grazie mille. Δώστε μου ένα εργαλείο να σα βγάλω μια ωραία να δείτε. Να Signore μου, ένα momento. Είμαστε έτοιμοι. Μία. Δύο. Όχι. Α φτιάξω κι άλλη μια έτσι. Τάκ. Για δείτε ωραίε φωτογραφίε. Για δείτε. Χίλιε και την ημέρα βγάζω. Ωραία, πάμε. Solo cantare qui. Solo cantare. Solo tipo, eh. No sole, no tutto.
Riesci solo a
cantare. Va bene, va bene. This cave, all the cave limestones. And the trees, figs. Wild figs. No fruits. Not enough sun, no fruits. The depth of water here, 1 meter, very shallow, 1 meter deep. The flow of water is near the wall. Take a look here. The water always flowing. 1 metro profondità, qui è molto basso. 1 metro profondità.
This is alive for Greek city times. We're in the caves.
Allora, lipon. The stalactites on the roof, the stalagmites on the ground. Takes 1 centimeter every 100 years growing. Always growing too slow, and the longer of them around 20,000 years old. Melisani cave is 20,000 years old. 20,000 anis, eh? La grotta Melisani and stalactiti, stalactitidis, stalagmitidis. Centimetro cento anis, eh? Allora. Questo, partito la soffitta, eh? Caduto 5.000 anni fa, caduto qui, soffitta qui, 15.000 anni, niente problema, soffitta 4.000, 15.000 anni. The roof is a limestone 4 meters thick, 15,000 years have been there, and this hill is a part of this roof, collapsed by the same earthquake many thousand years ago. Here, the depth of water is 12 meters. Take a look of this bottom. Clear, crystal clear. Probably the clearest lake all over the world. Because the water is more fresh, little salty, and this corner of the cave exit. Under the ground, the water flows out to the next lake, Karavomilos, and from there back to the sea, Sami Sea. We do 12 metro profundità, 12 metro, and exit. Aqua exit qua, Soterranee, Karavomilos,
Greek City Times viewers. We're in the caves, we're in Catalonia,
Palmare,
in the sunny caves, for Greek City Times viewers.
No possible for humans, no possible. Anguilla, encephaly, no problem, niente problema. Sì, anguilla, encephaly. Cefali in salmastra, non problema, cefali, bene, lives in the water, in the fresh water. Orea, orea, very nice. Ah, look, aqua, now sailing against. And this lake is cleaning by the flow of waters. Leaves, winds, woods, everything by the flow, exit to the next lake and to the sea. Από την πλάτη μου, κύριε, λίγο για να οδηγήσω εδώ. Ωραία, ευχαριστώ. Πίσω μου, παρακαλώ. Πρέπει να βγούμε. Ωραία. Κανκάρε, στον. Very strong.
Greek City Times viewers.
In a protected place, of course.
Looking at the beautiful sight.
Sorry, sir. From here, please.
Order.
Γιατί έχει τόσο πολύ κόσμο που αν κάποιος κάνει και μετά θέλει να ούτε μισή από αυτούς θα είναι πρόβλημα μεγάλο.
The sunlight comes in about 11:30 to capture the beautiful water.
Bello fresco qua, eh? Temperatura in atmosfera 20 gradi. E temperatura d'inverno 8 gradi. Acqua solo 15.
Sempre 15. Sì,
sempre. E d'inverno, cefalonia, non cold. Rains, a lot of rains. Acqua d'inverno, uno metro sopra.
Ah.
Uno metro sopra, eh?
No,
this water never freezing. In Kefalonia, not cold, nothing special, but every day is raining. The winter months, every day is raining, and the level of this lake in the middle of winter is about 1 meter higher. The water is here much more, much more.
Just a clear water.
The air temperature 20 degrees. All the summer months, this cave air conditioning, my friends. Natural air conditioning.
Πώς το λένε?
Μελισάνι.
Εσύ πώς το λένε?
Α, εγώ. Βασίλης.
Βασίλης εδώ.
Βασίλης, Βασίλης. Νόμιζα πώς λένε το σπήλαιο με ρωτήσατε.
So we've got Vasily here for Greek City Times, giving us a tour of the caves. Thank you, Greek City Times viewers. This was just an amazing part of Greece. We'll finish up the live now. The tour is over. Thank you for all your beautiful comments.
Basilis.
Amazing.
Ah, yes, see. But also Basilisa in Greek means a queen.